Hi guys, down at Eastfield Park again, on the lake. Gonna give Barbie a little run. Just wanna try out that alternative ESC. I don't know if you can actually see it in there. It's got reverse and it's got a fan on it. So that should help keep it cool. It's really a car one. I don't think it's properly waterproofed. So, well, we'll give it a run anyway. I haven't even checked whether it's got the motor set up right yet. It might be in reverse. We'll find out. Oh, another little issue. Been having trouble with the action cameras. The one that's in the waterproof box there, the battery's been playing up. So I don't know whether it'll work or not. Something on the lens there now. Oh gosh, don't know what that was. That had dried on. Right, camera on. I meant to glue Barbie's head in place. She's rocking around a bit lately. Gone a bit loose. Have a look. Oh, that's clever. I've got the throttle connected to the wrong place. Right, power off again. Should I do that? problem. Yeah, need to change the motor over. Got it right this time. Right, we're on. Definitely got an issue here. I should have changed transmitters, because this one, I haven't got any adjustment to the throws. This is going to be very twitchy. Still recording. No, I think that camera's locked up again. I thought it was the battery, but it's not. Ah, oh well, looks like that camera's dead. So we just have to use the hat camera. Well, reverse works. That's a good start. Right, and the main reason for this ESC is, can we do reverse? So let's try a little bit of reverse. Oh, gently does it. Fast in reverse. Well, that'll do. We've had a run. But finding the neutral position there for the switch that off. So, summary, it worked. I don't know whether that's waterproof or not, that ESC, and it looks like my action camera's dead. Very disappointing. Yeah, completely dead. Which is annoying. I thought it was the battery that's playing up, so I've ordered new batteries, but that's a replacement battery in there anyway. And it's locked on, it won't turn off. So I have to pull the battery out. Okay, so you can see what we got inside. A car ESC, basically. So we've got reverse, and we've got a fan on it to keep it cool. Motor got rather hot. That little fan keeps coming loose. So I think if we want to do any more with this, we'll have to put a proper brushed motor in there with water cooling. We've played with it as far as it's going to go like this.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily. So don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating a dollar on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.